ース今遥かなる静寂を突き抜けてく確かな鼓動がある。希望とはこの命ある限りどんな時でも生まれくるものだろう。ほら願いが光を帯びて覚悟になるティラミス。
Operational. Commencing final checklist.
There's nothing more important to me than my cockpit.
Durandal attached to launch catapult. Preparing for takeoff.
It makes me feel warm. Like I'm back inside my mother's womb. It's the only place in the universe that I can go to be completely alone. I want to stay here snug in my cockpit for all eternity.
Subaru, 5 hostiles. You ready?
What if I say no, Cody? Would you fly out here and shoot them down instead?
Let's not find out.
I got this. Give me 5... No, make it 3 minutes.
And that's why you were the ace? I knew I could rely on you. We'll launch you in 2 minutes. Prepare for immediate contact. Don't die, Subaru.
Roger that. So 2 minutes, huh? That's plenty of time. For some pre-flight pork.
This fried pork cutlet was more than just a snack to Subaru Ichinose. It was a symbol of comfort.
Me? Oh yeah, I'd bang her. If the chick is hot, I'll jump her and her mecha enemy or not.
Of course. Kale. You and you horny bastard.
Subaru was unable to banter with the other pilots, who were older and more experienced. Instead, he spent his downtime memorizing the nutrition labels of space smoothies.
What you doing there, slugger? Checking the label to make sure you got plenty of boner fuel? Don't want you dying out there a virgin, am I right?
Get off of me! You're wrong. I know I'm gonna make it home alive.
To Subaru, this meal was best alone. Alone and cockpitted?
Cutlet ready to launch!
What a fool, I almost forgot the sauce. Here in this sacred place, there's no one to criticize me for double dipping. I can do whatever I please with you.
Wait, no! The breading! This is the worst thing that could possibly happen in Durandal's cockpit! My sanctuary's interior can't be coated in grease! I've got to get to the napkins!
Only then will I avoid this tragedy! Come on!
No, 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 no!
20 seconds to take off.
Oh, come on! The cabbage too! Anything but the reeking cabbage!
Catapult thrust is normal. Launch is all clear.
Wait, not yet! Do you copy? There's a pork crisis!
Durandal.
I didn't even get a single bite!
Nice work out there, Subaru. Hostiles eliminated. Mission accomplished.
Subaru Ichinose, returning to home base.
So, guys with pretty faces have pretty asses, too.
Hey, what the hell, man? No peeping in the shower!
So I guess honor students get to take their time even when it wastes hot water.
Do you have something against privacy?
I don't know why you bother covering up. We're both men, right? Unless there's something you're keeping a secret.
Subaru had always tried to hide his misaligned nipples that pointed in 2 different directions.
I think we're done here.
So soon?
Approaching. Pilots, sortie immediate.
Another attack? Damn it.
Crap! How many fighters did they send?
Something's wrong. I'm finding it difficult to breathe normally. But this is supposed to be my safe space.
Cody, come in! I've got a problem!
What is it, Subaru? Your breathing's increased.
Check my oxygen reserves.
Huh. Looks like they're over 80% full. I don't see an issue.
I don't on my end either. Wait, no.
In the heat of battle, Subaru realized he was wearing his unnecessary t-shirt backward and inside out as well.
This explains my discomfort!
Incoming!
Life and death hang in the balance, but I can't concentrate with my shirt on my throat.
I had to rush getting dressed so I didn't realize. You're to blame. This is your fault! Calm down, Subaru, you've got this. This is your sanctuary, you must protect it. You're the owner of this magnificent cockpit and you can do anything. Changing your shirt while fighting is nothing. Just get it done, idiot. Right arm, left arm, and now wait until the right moment to rip it off, taking care not to stretch the fabric as I go. Now! It's no good. I can't get it over my helmet. I can't see! Damn it! How dare you!
In this moment, something deep within Subaru snapped.
Die!
Though unwilling to reveal his body to anyone in real life, in his cockpit, he let it all hang out.
It's over. Gotcha. On you go. Farewell.
In year Space Age 0156, Subaru Ichinose cast his favorite shirt into the vacuum of space. Will this ace pilot be able to protect planet Earth better than he protected his underwear?